everyone. Welcome to Color Composition. I am about to start a show of what I like to do with my overhead projector. First, I'm trying to establish a good angle for you to enjoy this sweet festival of color. Sweet festival indeed. Here we go. Let's start off with the color white while I continue to set up. But hey, get excited. This is gonna be a fun thing that I'll do tomorrow. Yay! 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 Everybody say yay! Okay, now that's being said, I'm glad. And then we can start off with some sweet gels. Excuse me while I locate all of the sweetness. Oh yes, here we go. Let's hand it down your back. I'm gonna attract some people with some color. Give me a moment. I will enlighten the sweet, sweet flow. I'm gonna spray the particle tray. Do not try this at home. Very dangerous. Mostly because electronics and water aren't super great. But there we have it. There we have it indeed. I started with some water. And now some oil. Ooh, that's gonna be so fun. Here we go. Okay, I'm having fun. This is great. Water and oil are friends of mine. Water and oil are friends of mine. Go. I'm gonna try out some colors that I have, but maybe I'll start with good old-fashioned blackeroony. Oh, what if it stains? Ooh, good questions. Gather my materials beforehand. I consider these shows to be practice for my other shows, so if you're disappointed now, no one's going to be disappointed later. I mean, that kind of loosely, people can be disappointed. It is okay. Check out the sweet color. We're going for it. Okay. Boop. Boop, boop. It's just a bit black. Here we go. Whoa, now there you go. That's pink, my dears. Sweet pinks are made of these. Now through my attitude to disagree. Traveling the world in the seven seas. Everybody, some of them want to use you. I don't want to get used by you. Some of them want to use you. Here we go. Alright. Let's see what bluish black looks like. Boop. Not the best audio for sure, but you'd think I'd have more musician friends for what I like to do. Here we go. There we go, there we go. Ooh, look at those play together. Oh, there we go. Now the fun is starting. Some of them want to use you, and others get used by you. So much fun in Liquid Town. My goal is to one day have a kit of liquids so I can play with these at shows. But right now it's just whatever I got going on. I want to get some food coloring eventually. I want to see what more oil does. Woohoo! Look at that oil goo. It loves to play with that sweet water. Kind of looks like a bunny for a second. Here we go. Some of them want to lose you, and others get used by you. So I like the idea of a clock face, right? Because then you would have a circular motif. But this is really cool because it's like we're all very much attuned to rectangles at this point. We stare at them all the time. Some people have a hard time reading their circular watches now. It's all about the screen and the numerical symbols, etc. Well, let's see if I can fish out some other colors. Go back to black. Ooh, that's cool. Sweet dreams are made of colors. Ooh, and I'm just everywhere. Travel the world in the seven seas. Everybody. Look at the colors. Some of them want to lose you. Others get used by you. Sweet colors. Whoa, sweet colors. Sweet colors. Brace yourself for some more pink action. Ooh, it's so bright. Like spots of blood. Break out my ukulele just for fun. I had a nice stereo system so y'all could hear other music while this was going on, but let's just pretend that you have your own music at home and it'll synchronize really nicely. Oh, look at that bubble disperse. It's so fun. Here we go. yellow does something cool, huh? Oh yes, yellow. Hello, yellow. We are good friends with yellow. Yes, we are. Check you out, yellow. Play nice, yellow. Play nice. Some of them won't use you. Others get used by you. Some of them won't use you. Some of them won't be like sweet dreams are made of these. More oil, okay, yeah. Ha ha ha, whoa. Right in the middle of that snap. For those playing at home, we're using grape seed oil. Very fun. It'd be nice to have some kind of like a jiggle machine so I could do something else. All this is happening in the background, you see, and have a bit of motion. Alas, we can't all get what we want, nor can we. No, we can't. We certainly can't. We can still appreciate how these bubbles are so much fun. Because of all the oil, you cannot eat this. Note to self, do not eat. It's forbidden juice. Forbidden oily juice, my friends. Do not eat it. Do not even try to eat it. It is bad. Very bad. It tastes bad. That's not reason alone. I don't know what it is. It tastes bad. Alright, so let's see what else we can do with this. Let's just throw in all the peacock blue I got. Ready for the tilt? I'm ready for the tilt. Here we go. To not spill this at the end of my session. I think I will be successful, but we hope for the best and prepare to lose everything we love. It is true. Very true. other filters. Maybe we can make this come alive. Let's go for some symmetry, right? Oh, please tell me they still have that one. Oh, please, please tell me they still have that one. Okay, let me try this one out. Whoa, that's all right. What else we got? Some more color and darken this bad boy up. Add some contrast. Here we go. It's pretty nice. Yeah, my hands are oily from working with this already. Very worried there might be a leak in my particle tray. You think you'd notice it, but sometimes you just never know. Sometimes you just never know. Let's see what else we got going on. Hello, filters. Wake up. Alright, here we go. Must be careful. Analyzing the filter options. It's funny. I like to think that I know about these filters, but maybe they updated it while I wasn't looking. And now they don't have as many as I want, you know? Because I'm looking for the symmetry one. I think that's going to be hella dope. And it's just not seen it whatsoever. Very disappointing, Facebook. You should know how good this is. You should know. Alright, so let's get back to regular. And I'll edit it in post, maybe that'd be good. Here we go. Can you see that? Player, that's not my phone. I once solved this problem, and I kind of just didn't like having to replace the batteries on my CD player all the time. So there we have it, the quiet, silent film action. Is everybody having a fun night on their Friday night? They're doing all right on their Friday night. Thank you. some more pink. Get ready for some pink action. Very fun, very fun. We always like more pink. Boop. Boop. Here we go. Get ready for the pink spreading action to commence. Thank you.
good the concept. It's cool. It works. It's hard to change out the colors. It helps if you have other colors. It's cool to add oil. It's cool to start with a little. It's cool to just play around, I guess. It's cool to waste all your art supplies for a moment's joy. What you gonna do about that color? About that color? What you gonna do about that color? Yeah, it's pink and yellow. So cool. Let's see what we can do with a little thing under it. Refreshing, isn't it? I'm looking at that for a little bit. Alright, I dare myself to not spill this tray. What you gonna do about that filter? What you gonna do about that filter? Ooh, it's bubbles on bubbles. How cool is that? So cool, cat. Let's go. I'm thinking that is all for today's playing of the action, but yeah, maybe I'll do another video. I don't know. Well, hey, let's look at this for a hot second. Whoa, this is really good quality, actually. I like this luminescence a lot. Yep. Pretty fascinating, isn't it? Now look at that, and then look at that. It's so different what is happening, isn't it? Goodbye, everyone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Bye. Bye.